Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Airport CEO. My name is Peter, thank you for joining. So today we continue where we left off last time, and the bells are ringing, as always. Let's first see if there is anything causing that vehicle tasks. Well, that's fine. For your jobs, yeah, that's even fine. But how are you guys getting stuck there? I mean, honestly, you've managed to find your way onto a floor that isn't there. Well, you just have to stay there. Right. Cooking station apparently. Why are we having so many issues with flights? I mean, really, we've got enough staff. Wait, that's not a staff only area, what am I doing? Why is that showing as staff only? There's not much I can do about it, really, is there? Right. about there. Howdy. Right, we need street lights. Hello, we've got some new features here. Airline loungers. What else we got? Stairs. Walkerlator. Elevators. There's street lights in here now. We got lifts, man. Something else we need to incorporate. It's got trash cans, vending machines, floors. Yeah, we had that already. Wooden floors, yeah. Ooh, stone floors. I think they're new. Got, yeah, all pretty much the same. Subway entrance. Yeah, we had that already, didn't we? Yep, they're all the same. Belts, I would say, are probably all the same. Star, security. Yep. No new desks by the looks of it. Security. Yeah. Oh, they updated that. No. Security. International zone. Oh. So we will have an international desk area. Toilets are the same. So we've got some new security items. Got some new cooking items. Airline lounges. Statues. Good statues if you want. Yeah, we've got a few new bits. Right, lighting. Light on. getting our biting. Getting our lights all in. Awesome. Okay, so that's a lot of light in now. Right, okay, so we're not going to worry about an international airport, international bit for the existing terminals. They are just going to be as they are. We've already built them and placed on, you know, everything. However, the new airport will have them incorporated. Or a new terminal, even. Right, okay. Let's get our shops done. On. Right, let's actually first. Where are you, trash can? There we go. So we're currently on terminal 2. Oh, bit of an issue here. Thank you. lunch. Okay, so we are done with these two terminals and crash cans. We can have our shop's done, I think. Actually, we'll do trash can. Not one. Okay, franchise room. Okay. That's a shop. A cafe. So I'm gonna go. Three cooking stations and a counter. Here we go. In already, guys. So just a quick mid video reminder, just to hit that like button, guys. And if you do want to see more, do hit the subscribe button as well. Okay, I'm a bit confused here. Why is it saying security checkpoint not connected? Fine. It is going to Kazakhstan, but... Yeah, it's all connected. I don't get it. trying to see. I mean, it's a bit trippy on my eyes. It's panning across, but I need to see what. Why is this not upgraded? Do I need to up? Okay guys, bit of a weird one, I don't know what's going on. Okay, so what we'll do. Yeah. Go with that, shall we? Right, one thing I will do. Because these all of it. This one's fine, it's going all the way to Kiev. And it's fine. Although apparently according to this it's flying past Kiev. This one. Absolutely fine. No idea why that one. Shelves. six shelves.
That'll do. We'll go one like that. So annoying. It really is getting annoying, this bell. Open news, we need action. Do what I'm gonna do then. Go here with sticks. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's still... Let's see what happens. Oh, we're pushing back already. What? Any passengers. Right, see what I'm gonna do then. Do that. Thank you. to know that. That's mine. Right, people are actually able to go. They're walking in, they're getting on the plane. Don't get it. Okay, right, there we go. Drops are in, let's just get our last restaurants done. Go with Le French, display fridge is 6, cafe counter, and that's it. Awesome, we can do that. Right, my fridges. Go. Staff by the looks of it. I've got more staff than I need. Why are they not doing their job? People. Okay. I think I'm going to need some movers on me now. We'll do that next time though. For now, I just want to get these restaurants all done. Up 01, 7 display fridges. We can do that. Two, four, five, six,
7. You can have a big two. Seating. So what I think I'm going to do, okay, we'll leave it there. I'll try and do some modifications to that next time. We've got our restaurants all sorted in. We can get this one signed off as well. There we go. We have all of our store frontage is open. Anyway guys, hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please do hit that like button. I will endeavour to try and find out what has been causing that as well. Thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button. Do subscribe if you want to see more, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get told when a new episode comes out. And links in the description below, you will find first off the Discord. Have a Discord channel, a server for this channel. Come and join us, we'd love to have you. You just want to get notified through Twitter, little bits and pieces as well. Your Twitter account, again, in the link in the description below, and in there you will also find the link to the official Teespring store for Apple's Gaming, and also link if you just want support that way. Anyway, thank you very much for watching guys, and goodbye.